see you as well if you've got stuck to do it. It's great. Ben and Kelly will continue to do a fantastic job this afternoon. I'll talk to you straight after the breakfast show tomorrow. Ta-ta.
It's a lager for Martin, a white wine for Cheryl, a baby sham, that's for me. Well, what's wrong with that? I love the bubbles. Hey, we're all like a tipple this time of year. There is nothing wrong with that. Look, if you are having a drink, don't do something stupid, like get behind the wheel of a car. There are plenty of lovely Arriva buses to take every single one of you home to your families. And great value tickets too, so there's no excuse. Come on guys, you know the message. Don't drink and drive.